going to have a look at some body conditioning drills now. A big part of our training is trying to make sure that our bodies are tough enough to withstand the opponent's attacks. We've got a few really simple drills. We've got quite a few drills, but a few simple ones to show you today that hopefully help you in your own training. So we're going to look at toughening the legs up. Okay, we're just going to go outside, inside, inside, outside. Okay. So what he's doing is he's doing the kicks with his shin, okay, on the outside of the leg and the inside of the leg, okay, just trying to get those nice and conditioned and toughened up. Okay, we're looking at straight punches to the body, okay, right to the solar plexus. Same for hook punches. Okay, we can use push kicks, okay, same for the push kicks. Same for the knees, so rear knees. Okay, and then we've got an alternate body shot drill, which is always a good one. Okay, where we start off on the left, okay, down the left, the same shot, and then we'll keep swapping sides. So, one. You get the picture. Couple of forearm drills, okay, because we're always blocking and taking kicks on the forearms. So we're going to go with the insides first, okay? So like this, hands down. So have your hands down now. There we go, we're just going to swing on the inside like this, okay? That conditions that one. And we're going to have a look at the outside of the forearm, so arm up. One, two, one, two. That's it. A couple of conditioning drills for you to use in your own training. Thank you.